My name's Richard Forsyth. I'm the fourth generation of Forsyth's Coppersmiths, and I'm the managing director of the firm. We make copper pot stills for the whisky industry all over the globe. The Whisky Festival, it's a great chance to enjoy yourself. It's the only time of the year that we are open to the public. It's the only chance you'll get to come and see how we actually make the copper pot stills. And there's some great events, from whisky tastings to Kayleys, chance to let your hair down and fling a few people around the dance floor. The closing Kayleys, where we present the Whisky Awards. Forsyth sponsor the Spirit of Speyside Whisky Awards. There's about 50 whiskies entered at the beginning of the year, and the expert judges whittle that down to their two preferred whiskies in four different categories. And then during the Whisky Festival, at the various whisky tastings, it's the members of the public that actually vote for their favourite whisky and determine the winner of the awards, which is pretty rare. Even without the whisky, it's a beautiful place to visit. So when you couple that with the most famous product from this region, the only thing you can do is have a good time.